All right. Hello, everybody. This is Granorite, and we're back with some more Pokemon today. So we're going to knock through Pryce's gym to start off this episode. And so let's just get right down to that. Let's see. Let's have Dodrio take on these Swinems. Then get that level 33. Dodrio's the one we don't want to use in this gym. See how much we can power through this playthrough the rest of the day today. I don't think the battling part's gonna be hard. I think the part that's gonna be hard is just gonna be all the grass training we have to do with this team. Alright, let's swap to Aerodactyl. Ancient Power should be super effective. And it is. Alright, we'll wing attack the seal. Now remember, since Aerodactyl does have the key drop, we can switch now with all of its attacks. One more Ancient Power here, and we should level up Aerodactyl. Alright, let's swap up Moltres. A fire spell on this course to get some residual damage going on it. Since it likes to protect. Nice. Alright, let's just keep Moltres up front, and we're gonna go straight into our Pryce fight. We'll wing attack the seal. Ooh, almost got it with the single wing attack. Neutral damage from the icy wind. A swap for Dugong. Sacred Fire! Good damage. And Hoa will laugh at that ice damage. But still a critical hit for 17 damage. We'll go back to Moltres. Nice. Okay. But we definitely outspeed it. And he didn't heal, so down it goes. Alright, and everyone's at 33 except Ho. Take down the swimmers down here. Almost got him to see this one. I apologize about any slamming upstairs. Kids are playing hard with one of us. I'm gonna recover. Yeah, I like the music we have though. And I guess I could have got rid of Guest for it, because we're going to be teaching Sunny Day to Ho-Ho soon. Trigger bar. I suspect we'll have some leveling we'll do when we get the black form, getting the team up to 40. Sadly, I highly doubt, even with all the trainers we have to face, that we're gonna get our team up to level, or 7 levels before we get there. Alright, we got through a couple really low level trainers. We get the stuff that actually poses not a threat still, but a little higher level. And another re-attack, even with the hardened, it should still go down. And it does. Take out the Weezing. does some decent damage, even though it's not very effective. Swap up Moltres. Take down a couple Zubats. Now, I think sometime coming up, Moltres is going to learn Flamethrower. I'm pretty sure we have it before we get to the Elite Four. Honestly, I can't remember though. I want to say it's like 37 or something. Weird like that. Just the move for that. Alright. The question is how defensive are these goblins? Pretty defensive. No, I guess I didn't say it enough. Well, Dodrio bit the best. That was not what I wanted to use, but okay. That's what I wanted to use. Instead of Ember down the rest of these. Poor Dodrio. I'm not surprised they couldn't take a self-destruct. Fragile little bird. What are you doing? Excellent. Take yourself down. Destroy this Meganium, because we don't have Drill Pack yet on Dodrio. there's the return. Alright, this is level Dodrio up to 35. Hopefully we get everybody to 36 by the time we've defeated Suicune. Man, I think that's asking a lot, though. Because there's only 5 more Team Rocket people in the tower. And then we have the 3 Sages and Suicune. And then what, there's 3 trainers down here? That'll get Aerodactyl up to 35. Yeah, I think that's asking all too much to get everybody to 36. But like I said, that just means grass training. And quite a bit of it when we get the black floor. Swap Dodrio up. See if we can get Dodrio up to 36 here easily enough. Alright, let's swap Moltres. My wing attack is better. Oh, I never gave myself the edge here. Boom. We got that at the beginning of the episode. Moltres level up off this coughing. Yeah, we actually may get pretty close. Dodrio logo, that's interesting. Play some guess. And then we're gonna teach. We're not gonna teach Sleep Talk yet, because I need rest first. Fly to Ecruteak and heal. And we're gonna swap Holo up. Because Holo needs more experience than Aerodactyl to level up. So I want Holo to take on these knockdowns. Have reflect that, so our damage is halved. That doesn't matter. And we're safe. Fishing for some flinches. There's the reflect dam. That's what we needed. We are not learning scary things, even though Aerodactyl truly does have one. My 50% burn chance. Oh, we did it! We did get 36 in everybody. So we're gonna push Dodrio up to level 40. Because Dodrio is gonna be most unhappy grass training outside of Black Hole. So we're gonna push as much experience as we can into this three-headed bird who just froze Suicune. Poor legendary Pokemon. Bad day. Bad day. Oh, and the freeze thaw. Alright. These are all low level pokes. We would like Drill Bag, very much so. That we're pushing as much experience as possible with this Dodrio. I feel like the end of this episode is just going to be grass training up to 40 with all of our slow levelers. We'll teach the same talk real quick here. We're teaching that to Moltres in place of agility. I guess I didn't need to push this. We found out we don't need to do this one. Oh, well, I'm here. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna keep focus to the west. Place a fire spin. Oh, We'll use that iron in a bit after we get the Pokemon power up and the protein that's up here. Or I guess we'll use it now because I have too many items. Just toss some stuff. I think I'm gonna buy some stuff up here anyways. Iron will go to Aerodactyl. Protein will go to Aerodactyl. Pokemon Power will go to Holo Sacred Fire. Alright. We'll heal up. And then we got some stuff to sell. One more level for Dodrio. Alright, there's one down. And then we'll do the rest of these trainers on Moltres. Moltres is gonna be embering rock Pokemon otherwise. I mean, it's still going to be, because we're not gonna get, three and a third levels off the traders that are left. All we have left is this rock trail. Which I would like most of the time. Good chance of winning. Got most of them. We'll swap to Aerodactyl here. Alright, so the rest of this episode that we're currently doing is going to be the grass training up to level 40 on everything. So strap in, everybody. I like you. This is what I expected with this team. Oh, a lot of grass training when we get the points like this later in the game. Moltres is pretty decent. The problem more so is that they're rock Pokemon. They hit us with a rock throw at this times 4 effective damage. At least the Gligar is giving decent experience. Alright, Moltres is done. Aerodactyl next. It was our first Skarmory. Oh. wonder why these Gravelers aren't self-destructive. Do a bit of damage. Of course I say something when that happens. So I can tell you already that at the end of the game, we're going to be using our rare candies on Moltres. Just because Moltres is only going to have 2 damage attacks. Oh, I'm out of bites. But that'll get us the 40? Yeah. Where everybody else will have a plethora more. So let's switch. You have returned. You are 7 hours ahead of schedule for the Warhammer 3 stream. Well, I'm glad that you've returned, as we are bashing our head here to level up our Pokemon. But we'll get it. Before I get back up here. There we go. Aw, come on. The poison, really? Yes, an antidote. It's not going back here. Critical hit, Shadow Ball. With these slower teams, this is the part that always just drags on. And I think this actually may be our slowest leveling team. I don't think we've had 3 slow levelers on a team at the same time before. Could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure we have it. Aw, jeez. Alright, we'll get the 38 before we get back in here. Experience we can get here is good experience. Alright, let's spam out our sacred fires. Alright. Quick heal, we should be good to finish off the world. Dehydrated. I'm gonna take a quick step out just to go fill up my water, and then we'll be back with the next episode.